Hey YouTube adventurers, welcome back to the channel, this time in another garage vlog. We have some new updates here, so let me show you. We've been away for 2 months because we were busy working here, so now let me show you what we've managed to make here. First, we finally made our CNC plotter machine, which is actually crappy. But from more interesting things which we cut with this machine is a DR lowering ring, but it didn't turn out very well. So as you can see, there is some free play. Sometimes the ring is cut perfectly, but the next time the dimensions are different. Maybe this machine is good for cutting wood, but aluminum is not a good choice. So now we think about bigger, stronger and more accurate new CNC machine. Next, finally we've got our own lathe, so we can start prototype our own projects and make some new parts for the bikes. We've also added a shelf here for some tools and raw materials. But this shelf is temporary. We will move all the things from here to a new beautiful table which we've made ourselves, which I will show you. So this is a new beautiful homemade table for the wheel at the top, and with some storage place at the bottom. So the wheel unfortunately still waits for digital readouts and for the new light source. The table has some adjustable legs, so you can level the machine at the top, and also has some wheels, so you can move it around if there is a need. As for the storage place in this table, it's really awesome because it has multiple drawers which are really long and you can pull them all the way out, so we can store a lot of equipment here and other tools, and thanks to that we have freed the space around the garage. So I think that's it for today. Now we will start working on DR engine swap. Last kick for the old engine. And we will start preparing for the trip to Romania next month. So, see you in the next video or in Romania. Bye!